show. We got TJ Wins in the T-spot and Bruno Max Pretty coming around the right side to prove. Lucky Scarfield tonight in the start too. In the first spot there. And we've got Lafayette in the first spot. It looks like Bruno Max Pretty looking for the way through there with TJ, and he can't quite find it. There's Nile McCoy, Roger in charge at the moment. Tyrone Russell there. And then we'll have to call him doing a good job too as they thump and bump their way down this third straight. It's Noah McCoy at the moment, but TJ Williams in the two spot, but here comes BMX Benny looking to pick that up as well. Liam in his bottle for the 2-3, nice little manual there from TJ, but I think BMX Benny will pick up the two.
Yeah.